What's up everybody, Zulus here, and today we're going to be checking out the various microphone inputs you can have into your PS5. So you can have everything from a USB blue microphone or anything comparable plugged in to using the PlayStation 5 controller as your mic to headsets and even wireless headsets, of course. So we'll go ahead and plug all these in and see which one gives us the best sound. I'll record the clips, and then of course, I will edit them all together, and yeah, we'll make a full video out of this and honestly go over and see which one has the best sound. For me, so far, the USB Blue Snowball has the best sound. So yeah, let's jump into this video and go ahead and go through it all. So first off, right here, we are in a game so that I can record the clip. And I'll show you right now that I am using the PS5 mic, or not the PS5 Blue Snowball, plugged in through my USB port, and it actually is the mic that we're using. So if you push the thing a bunch of times and go to settings, sound, and you look at your microphone, that's your input device that you have hooked up, USB Blue Snowball. So that's what we're using right now. So yeah, just wanted to prove that it was in fact this mic, and let's go ahead and resume this game, and I will start recording using the PS5, and then I'll talk through this, and then we'll get a general, you know, overall view of what the sound sounds like. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. So share button, go ahead and start
recording. So hey, what's up everybody? This is the Blue Snowball mic. We are using this through the PS5, the Blue Snowball plugged in USB microphone. This is actually a really good mic. It's around $50 for the ice version, this white snowball. Highly recommend it. I use this on my PS4 as well. It has the best sound. It definitely does. The headsets, it just depends which one you're using, but they all had a little fuzz to them, I want to say. And you can be the judge of that. But first off, this is the Blue Snowball. Okay, so now that we've done the Blue Snowball, I'm gonna stop recording this.
And we're gonna jump back into our settings. First, we're gonna unplug this so that it's gonna prompt to be the microphone on the controller. So let's do that right now. Okay, so the USB microphone. USB microphone is disconnected, so let's go ahead and record again. And this will be using the PS5 built-in microphone. So we'll go ahead and...
All right, so now we are using the PS5 built-in microphone within the controller. So this is what it sounds like when you're using that. It actually is not that bad, and it picks up pretty well. So I have used it for a few things, but it's obviously not as good as sounding as the Blue Snowball. The nice thing about the PS5 controller is it does have a mute button on it as well. So if you want your mic to mute, you just press this right here. And it mutes the mic. So that's pretty awesome, and it also works for the plugged-in headset. So we'll go ahead and next, and we'll try one of these Recons. We'll start off with the 50 and then we'll do the 70. So we'll do the cheapest version, the $20 Turtle Beach Recons, and plug these in and try this one next.
Okay, so we're gonna plug this in. Oh, cords. Okay, so. All right, we'll go ahead and start recording again.
And make sure this is on. Yes. So this is the Turtle Beach Recon 50. It's about a $20 headset. It's lightweight and it actually works really well, and I've done reviews on them and they're great, especially for the price point. So this is what this microphone sounds connected to the PS5 and recorded. So it's a pretty decent sounding mic. And
I like it. So, and like I said, it's lightweight and fits my ears well. So that's the nice thing about that. So that was the Recon 50. Let's go ahead and try the upgrade Recon 70, and I'll stop this recording.
All right, so next we're going to try the upgrade, which is the Recon 70, which has this retractable mic. I've heard that once it's actually retracted, it's muted, so you've got to have it out to be recording. So it's out. We're going to plug it in. All plugged in there. It's on. I don't believe it has a mute button on it. I think it's the mute is the when you swing it open. So let's go ahead and record this now.
All right, so this is the Turtle Beach Recon 70, which is probably about $35 right now on Amazon. It's a little bit of upgrade, and then it, like I said, it has the flip-up microphone on the side, which once it's flipped up, it's muted. So that's pretty cool. You don't have to actually have a button, and then it does have volume control in the headset. So this is what this sounds like recorded on the PS5. So just to give you an idea, this is what it sounds like. So let's go ahead and we'll try the wireless Logitech headset that I have next.
So unfortunately, I don't have the Pulse headset. It was out of stock once I tried to buy it. I tried to get it a few times, but it's always way price gouging type, you know, stuff. I don't want to paying the scalpers. So this is the only wireless headset that I have at this point. It's not the greatest, but we'll give it a try just to see what the quality of it is. So it does have a little dongle that plugs in. We'll go ahead and plug it in to the PS5. And you can see it did register up there that the headset is working. So this is one of the ones you gotta turn on. And it's hard to tell if it's working. I don't hear anything. Oh no, it's on. It's on, okay. All right, so it should be on. We'll go ahead and do recording with it. Let's see, record. Yeah, I can hear sound.
So it's definitely working. All right, so this is the Logitech wireless headset. It's a cheaper version. And I'll leave a link in the description to all these headsets that I'm using. So this is what this would sound like through your PS5 recorded. It's a decent headset. It's lightweight and it works well. It doesn't have the cup over the ears, so it doesn't have any noise canceling or anything like that. I mean, I mainly use it for my PC. I just happen to have it sitting around. And like I said, I don't have a great wireless headset to do a test on right this minute until I get the Pulse headset. So this is what this would sound like, just to give you, you know, a general view or sound of what these different vocals sound like. So we'll go ahead and finish this up, and we'll go ahead and listen to all these back. So let's go ahead and stop this recording.
All right, so that was my microphone comparison video of all the different mics that I currently have that I can plug in to my PS5, including the Turtle Beach headsets, the Logitech wireless headset, the USB, Blue Snowball, and then of course the PS5 remote. You can be the judge. For me, obviously the Blue Snowball sounds the best, but like I said, you can be the judge. And as always, thanks for checking out this video. If you have any comments, leave them in the comments and I'll try to get back to you. And as always, peace out, Exulas!